Containers, microservices, Kubernetes. These are a few of the hottest buzzwords floating around. But what's driving the hype? In the last decade, user demand for always-on applications have grown exponentially. If you go to your favorite site, you expect, no, demand, it to be up 24/7 globally, no exceptions. Many developers have chosen application patterns such as microservices to meet this need. But what about the infrastructure to support these always-on apps? This course is going to show you step by step from theory to production how to meet these demands using tools that are available today. I'm your host, Carter Morgan, and like you, I'm new to this world of microservices and the advanced infrastructures used to support them. So I reached out to my good friend, Kelsey Hightower. You may know him as Mr. Kubernetes, AKA a sysadmin who can code. Kelsey will be serving as our industry expert, giving us deep insights into the solutions we'll be covering. Additionally, we'll be hearing from the legendary former cloud architect of Netflix, the guy who helped make microservices mainstream, Adrian Cockcroft. And he'll be sharing his insights on the evolution of applications in modern day infrastructure. But before we go any further, let's hear from Kelsey on who this course is for.
You know, Carter, this course is for anyone doing operations, whether you're a sysadmin or a developer, or anyone new to the field looking to mystify the idea of managing applications at scale. Many of you may be familiar with automation tools such as Puppet, Chef, or Ansible. We're going to build on that knowledge and introduce you to the world of distributed systems and take your idea of automation to the next level.
This will be taught through a collection of hands-on tasks using industry standard tooling like Docker and Kubernetes. By the end of this course, you'll know the ins and outs of the cloud application lifecycle, from packaging it into a container to managing it into production. Kelsey, I know a lot of people are excited about this, but can you give a sneak peek about what to expect?
First, we're going to start with the basics of understanding modern-day applications and how new design patterns such as microservices has driven the need for more robust infrastructure. Once we have a solid understanding of an application, we'll shift focus towards how to package and distribute our apps using the Docker image format and container technologies. Then we'll really up our game to running applications using distributed platform that allows us to start small and scale to levels of internet giants such as Google, Facebook, and Netflix.
Where do I sign up? I don't know about you, but that's exactly what I'm looking for. Let's go ahead and get started, shall we?